Cadillacs on horseback, fast as DoorDash, down to cut you. Simple as it gets, I'm a pound of mushrooms, but triple the effects. Nuts within the mind, fail at times, but you can trust I'll get it right. Back to the scene, covered in blood that isn't mine. Bury the bodies inside a hole so big that a bus can fit inside. Scariest tactics, mutilate in ways you can barely imagine. Bury the hatchet in your body, then I'll carry it back inside a various caskets. Nothing is as scary as that shit. Superman jump inside a phone booth, spit a scheme. Grimier than old school RZA beats. Pack you all in a casket so tight, even on the atomic level there's no room in between. Anything I scribble with a pen results in hellfire and sizzling of flesh. Fuck killing you, I'd rather cripple you instead with a 1-inch punch to the middle of your chest.
Fearing it's dead. With this said, I've never been obsessed with making dough or trying to get bread. Other ways I get fed, my taste is different. The flavor that I like is on the mic reciting this text. But when it's gone, I'm feeling wrong and feeling long, and it's alarming when the thing that you love becomes a clog up in your noggin. All the talking that won't stop and it's beyond constant when I'm walking in the moment before the dawn.
Some money.
I'm just a soul, intentions are good and bad. Better do the math, headed down a crooked path. Look at that, survived, rest of them wouldn't have. Lost my mind, question if I put it back. Cause damn, making the same mistakes, pay for it day to day. Maybe there's a way to save, probably not. Stated in the games we play, and hate to say, go change it with razor blades. Cause I've been down, beaten purple and blue. The world is so cruel, seen the worst it can do. Learn to get through, breathing urban, I'm cool. Drown sorrows, drinking bourbon so smooth. Moments of self-reflection like a mirror image. Clearer vision whenever spirits lifted. Hear the pistons revving as gears is shifted. Cause I can't be stopped getting near the finish.
Take some money.
It's dark where I'm from. Starving for months, imagine it having to cause bodily harm over crumbs. It's hard to discuss, I try and hold it in until it starts to erupt in the bars over drums. Stressed in dire need of medicine and need for catharsis. There is nothing better than the beat, but lately I'm so incredibly fatigued I can't write. It feels like I'm never getting sleep. Destined to shine, can't freestyle for shit. But when I write, I'm incredibly nice. People think that I'm possessed and they're technically right. I was 12 when he approached and I let him inside. Hell for a regular guy is the equivalent of an eternity in heaven for I. I'm a real piece of shit, I'll address it in time. But for now I'll just pretend I allegedly tried. I'm dumb yet incredibly wise, I don't need a religion. I'm pretty good with a secular life. I know I'm dead the moment that my memories die. But if eternity's reality, then let it be mine.
Take some money from my purse, and that's when I knew
Because I don't respect therapy. Because I'm a scientist. Because I invent, transform, create, and destroy for a living. And when I don't like something about the world, I change it. And I don't think going to a rented office in a strip mall to listen to some agent of averageness explain which words mean which feelings has ever helped anyone do anything. I think it's helped a lot of people get comfortable and stop panicking, which is a state of mind we value in the animals we eat, but not something I want for myself.
Acidity test. Shoot you with the right, then I'll stab you with the left. I'll be happy when you're dead. Prepare for a tragedy again. Like a bear, I will tear your anatomy to shreds. Twisted and odd, while I sit at the top, you can bring to my attention any issue you got. You think you're dope, I insist you are not. I'm equipped with a firearm, you show up with a stick and a rock. What I'm spitting is hot, better give me my props. I get better with every single tick of the clock. Let me thicken the plot, you can sit and just watch while I begin to raise hell in the city of God. You're delusional, thinking your joint will be a hit when it drops. I'll be laughing at the shit when it flops. If you're way bigger than me, I'm lifting the Glock to leave you riddled with shots. I'm talking Biggie and Pac.
Oh, y'all niggas wanna dance? I run to it, gun to it. Oh, y'all niggas wanna dance? I run to it, gun to it. Oh, y'all niggas wanna dance? I run to it, gun to it. Oh, y'all niggas wanna dance? I run to it, gun to
it. I'm a prophecy of doom. Commonly assumed, it's impossible to prove till a lot of it ensues. I constantly improve, locked up in a room, yelling at the mic similar to Onyx in the booth. Try and copy what I do. I'll punch you with a test so hard that it'll separate your body into two. The whack that is honestly the truth, the equivalent of dark shit stuck to the bottom of my shoes. Drunk Puerto Rican with a saw. You think that you run shit, I suggest that you keep it to a crawl. I'm the Antichrist, house has a steeple with a cross. Skilled with a mic as Wolverine is with his claws. Stop with the arrogance, you're not as intelligent. And fuck your opinions, I am not gonna let them in. Anything I drop is a pestilence. I escaped hell only to battle God at the end of it.
Oh, y'all niggas wanna dance? I run to it, gun to it. Oh, y'all niggas wanna dance? I run to it, gun to it. Oh, y'all niggas wanna dance? I run to it, gun to it. Oh, y'all niggas wanna dance? I run to it, gun to it.
Hypothetically, I breathe, never intervene. Need you to have faith without any evidence of me. Next level pen, alphabetically unique. Way prior to me, learning my LMNOPs. Mentally, essentially a beast. Able to reach heights that not even Pegasus can reach. The way that I devastate a beat, no one ever disagrees. It's sicker than Old Testament disease. You're intelligent indeed. Walk to a precipice and leap instead of trying to settle in your sleep. I'm the devil in your dreams. Appear in your nightmares aggressively for weeks. Cause you're begging me to cease. Welcome to my gallery of madness. 5'9", but the gravity is massive. Savage will attack with the hatchet or an axe with the intention to cut your anatomy to fractions. Welcome to my gallery of madness. Only 5'9", but the gravity is massive. Savage will attack with a hatchet or an axe with the intention to cut your anatomy to fractions. Allow me to set it, known to annihilate, but how is the question? How? Numerous body parts found in the session. Godlike, letting people drown is a lesson. Down in the trenches, yet another bout with depression that'll beat me to the ground if I let it. That's the reason why people doubt I'm a legend. The reason that no one will ever bow in my presence. I'm angry at times, tragedy awoke the animal inside that'll grab you by the throat. Systematically opposed, callous when approached. You're looking to test, knowing you're fragile as a rose. In your mind, you imagine you are captain in a boat. Practically a goat and unanimously dope when you're actually a joke. That'll be the case to the day that you're lowering your casket in the hole. Welcome to my gallery of madness. 5'9", but the gravity is massive. Savage will attack with the hatchet or an axe, with the intention to cut your anatomy to fractions. Welcome to my gallery of madness. Only 5'9", but the gravity is massive. Savage will attack with a hatchet or an axe, with the intention to cut your anatomy to fractions. Nowadays it's damn near impossible to write. I'm honestly not even responsible this time. I'm old, memory bank is nominal in size. Takes about a day just to jot a fucking line. It's absurd, nothing was as simple as writing a bar. I used to write in the middle of driving a car. Nowadays, I try and live and survive with a scar. Hoping I can have it manumitted at night when it's dark. Wishing I was driven to make count. My only life is king despite being given a fake crown. Why is it feels like I live in a strange house, looking to execute a prison escape now. It's not easy when depressed, and it seems like there isn't a way out. Wishing to lay down instead, I constantly envision a gray cloud that follows me around while I sit in this cave mouth.
It's dangerous to dream. Dead now. It's dangerous to dream. Dangerous to dream. It's dangerous to dream. Dead now. It's dangerous to dream.
I feel denigrated and forgotten as well. Doesn't feel like heaven, am I riding in hell? Used to pray to God knowing that he's not gonna help. It's more probable I'll find him while I'm locked in a cell. Now I'm trying to ignite, so I'm writing just to write. Dying to rewind even times I didn't like. Anxiety is nigh, so the timing isn't right. Nearly non-existent, then it quietly arrives. Irony is I, sobriety is nice, but why in the fuck is it I'm crying every night? Undeniably a guy full of violence in his mind. Got a split personality that rightfully is mine. Suicidal by design. Given what I'm rhyming on the mic, it is certainly surprising I'm alive. It's entirely implied. It's given a contract by Lucifer himself, and I signed it on the line.
It's dangerous to dream. Dead now. It's dangerous to dream. Dangerous to dream. It's dangerous to dream. Dead now. It's dangerous to dream.
Run from the person I've become when I drink a combination of bourbon and a rum. Better jump out a window with curtains when I'm drunk. People like to act like they're larger than life, knowing they're incapable of even harming a fly. Barbarous type, jarring your mind. Arsonist like the way I bring fire with the bars that I write. I'm Eddie Brock. You would think a shark was in sight when I bite heads off, having a marvelous time. I'm rock solid. Way I tear appendages apart with a line is actually a little hard to describe. Nowadays I have to wait for the stars to align before I'm able to sit and even start with a rhyme. But then it flows, crows that is dark as the night. You would need to assemble Noah's Ark to survive. Clever on the page, step and get erased. F you, first couple of letters in my name, I embedded in the grates. Basically, I'm Nate with these Stockton slap Conor McGregor in the face. I am angry. Tell me what the fuck am I to do when I'm pissed off at the world and stuck inside a room? I'll mummify buffoons. Anyone who doesn't try and move, leave them looking like a butterfly cocoon. With a childlike punch, leave you with a hole you can look into, kinda like a private eye does. I am final fight tough, spinning clothesline, then I'll shoot you in the face with a rival guy's gun. Used to listen to Wu-Tang and idolize Pun, knowing when the silent nights come, they'd illuminate the darkness, kinda like a firefly does. I play with the demons people try and hide from. I'm taking a quick break from listening to tracks, sitting in the back, reminiscing of the past. Sick of what I am, the way I go from happy to despondent in less than a minute and a half. I frequently visualize an image of my dad getting crushed with bear hugs while sitting on his lap, wishing I could pay him a visit as a man to interrogate with every single minute that I have. Empathy is fading, this is what I lack. My integrity is dwindling and slipping through the cracks. I am twisted, it's a fact, known as the pinnacle of rap. Enraged when the mission is to laugh. You are currently listening to a pessimist talk. You may have to experience his death on the cross to see potential at all. Essentially lost, looking to find himself again, whatever the cost.
In the barren branches creaking, by the stagnant swamp pool speaking, past the shore cliffs ever shrieking, damned demons of despair.
Did I intend to escape, but I never really do at the end of the day. Yet I keep at it with every single breath that I take, keeping distance from every single friend that I've made. Meant to be great, let me engage, using the pen as a blade, looking to fight but eventually change. You'd be astonished, difference that a century makes, but then it's too late, you die at an incredible age. When I look into a mirror, I'm staring at my enemy's face. That's a reality I'll never escape. I'm mentally drained, dealing with construction, no memory lane, looking to flee from the mess that I've made. Semi afraid, I've led you astray with my determinist brain. But does it ultimately matter the direction you take? It's a game called life, all you need is the intention to play, and then you're dead in the grave.
In the barren branches creaking, by the stagnant swamp pool speaking, past the shore cliffs ever shrieking, damned demons of despair.
Starts with a grudge, foundational hatred is hard to expunge. I hold it inside until it starts to erupt. Dark as they come, far from in love, I'm tearing people apart just for fun. I evolved, embarked on a mission to adapt. Now I'm one punch man with unlimited attacks. I'll sneak into your house while you're listening to trash. Take a plastic butter knife and stick it in your back. I was dead, gone for a minute, now I'm back like Lazarus, lighting up the path with halogens. I'm mad disastrous with raps and battle shit. No stages, but I'm still as bad as cancer is. Managing the stress by attacking with a pen. Rejoice, you are battling the best. I'm as savage as it gets. Stab you in the chest, and I'll grab you by the neck and decapitate your head.
We coming for that neck, best the shoulder up. Decapitated heads, then we hold them up. We're lifers, we never take a day off. Burn the fire, send your cypher to a seance. We coming for that neck, best the shoulder up. Decapitated heads, then we hold them up. We're vipers, about to tear your face off. Guns for hire, and we smile from the chaos.
I conquer and divide with a sharp knife. Leave people looking like they died from a shark bite. For passing me by on the far side. Lines that I archive will follow you like beams I release from my eyes like I'm Darkseid. Root with a hatchet. Asking them to battle is the stupidest tactic. You'll get your ass kicked. Violence on a level you're not able to truly imagine. It is time that I prove it with action. Dude, an assassin, Ryu in a match, throwing Hadoukens in practice. Hurricane kick that induces a backflip. Beat is nice, Jesus Christ, you'll see me turn into Judas and stab shit. I do have a soul, I just keep it in the vault. I've got problems that only evil can resolve. Inner demon has evolved. People like involved die a horrible death. Think of Jesus on the cross.
We coming for that neck, best the shoulder up. Decapitated heads, then we hold them up. We're lifers, we never take a day off. Burn the fire, turn your cypher to a seance. We coming for that neck, best the shoulder up. Decapitated heads, then we hold them up. We're vipers, about to tear your face off. Guns for hire, and we smile from the chaos.
For a burger and fries, I'd be down to cut you. I drip like I ingested a pound of mushrooms. It's actually simple, I'm the best. It's impossible to kill someone who officially is dead. Now enjoy any good of crap I'm admitting to. All I see are graves and I'm back with some digging tools. Only trying to help, but that isn't even true. Punch you in the face, try and rap with a missing tooth. Wicked indeed, throwing hooks at ridiculous speeds. You will survive by the skin of your teeth. I am a beast. Practically live in the trees. I make atheists out of any Christian MCs. People are quiet as fuck when I approach and spit to the beat, then talk negative the minute I leave. I'm back broke as fuck, ready to lift it and squeeze. Horsing around will turn you into Christopher Reeves.
I got that appetite for rapping nice. That's why I act polite. You my acolyte until the afterlife. Blindly follow, I feel what might be hollow. The feeling I give is a pill you like to swallow. Cult of personality, I start singing a song. It becomes reality when you start singing along. And if I start to go, it's vominos until I lead you off the edge like. Can't stop it though. Once you've gone all in, it's hard to come back. Hard to even recognize the life that you once had. You're too gullible, fuck, that's a fun fact. Now you can choke on the truth wrapped up in your lunch bag. Or you can smoke it in your bong, admitting you're wrong. But that would also mean you'd have to admit you've been conned. Nah, you're the king of this pile of bullshit. It might be foolish, but denial is ruthless.
Don't even try and top me. Ride my weight with like a large tsunami. I'm making bodies from these carbon copies. Go call the cops, yeah, I'ma drop it quick. Bird, you like an arsonist. Take a peek inside, it's where the monster lives. I speak apocalypse on beats. Got the Europol umbilical cold strangler hanging on the killing floor. Walking in black, the rat minister. Diminish her, crack with a ball bat to finish her. Mimic her, painfully screaming and raised by a demon. Make you fight for your life before the pain and release. It's a pray to your Jesus. God, I'll away you. Believers, they hear you, but they ain't listen. It's a day to pieces, it's real. Move with the mind state of a zodiac. If it bleeds, I kill it. I promise there ain't no holding back. Fold a rag, crucify Jesus upon my crosshairs. Main villain, know there ain't seeing me when the fog clears.
Ripcord with the wit caught in a big war. Sick thoughts, quit with this sword like I'm a Sith Lord. I mix force, insidious, check the writ source. Hideous shit, my skin pores emit this shit raw. I mean, this war shit, been owning the sacred art. Raised the bar like, say facade, better change your guard. This ain't facade, every page I paint like an ancient vase. bars with a blade that's a razor sharp. It can flay you in 80 parts. Play my part, ain't accepting the L. My pen it excels. Offenses like Terry for sale. Where I'm going's neither heaven or hell. It's where you're headed when your curses are a burden, but they're blessings as well. Shit. The wise guy's cold inside type is icy nature. Illest with the rhyme, it's like the mic is in a cryo chamber. Intertwined with a finish line, it's out to savor. Tommy Jerry of rhyming powder's fire paper.
Attacks me mentally is knowing that the only thing I have is legacy, but it won't even last a century. Usually it feels like my ass is 70 sons asking me to play, but I lack the energy. Still I'm able to lift weights and such, and I have enough time to get shit-faced and drunk. I ruminate trying to predict days to come, knowing secretly I carry a disdain for love. Mistakes with drugs, big day for us when I quit, but it left me a bit strange and nuts. But now you can hear me on mix tapes and stuff, not rapping like I'm carrying big chains and guns. Actually a threat, why is it I'd rather be upset, trying to keep whatever sanity is left. Immortality or death, reality pretend. The line gets blurred with what I crafted with a pen. Special set of skills, yet I'll never get a mill. With a cup that is empty, I better get it filled. I'm a pessimist, nothing will change till I pass away. Embrace what I have to say instead of trying to praise me with accolades. Quite simple, yet I aim to elaborate, interpreting the pain as I navigate. Brain like a dagger blade, brain full of gamma rays. Thoughts that'll turn you into waste in a shallow grave.
I'm panic stricken, living in the past, in the shadows that I cast from every single bad decision. That I've made just added weight I have to lift. In fact, is that I keep on stacking all this baggage that is past the limit of what a man can carry or is necessary. Yes, it's scary. Yes, I bury me alive inside my past commitments. A man conflicted, sitting in a cemetery, digging his own grave, a slave to his own ways, a patron that's his prison. Trapped within a casket, did you asking if it's worth it? Spitting verses, knowing his and others misinterpret the stress and burden, attempting to pen the perfect word and searching emptiness and finding nothing when the pen's not working. The birds keep chirping in my head, an endless sermon. A venom determined to convince me that I'm just worthless as a wordsmith, and to give it up, sell the mic and then burn the verses, urging me to leave and even drop the closing curtain. What I know for certain is when I don't know where hurt exists, emerging quick and it persists, so murderous. Raids and surfaces, a surge within to purge again, disturbed, and when I press a pen onto the pages, verses merciless. What occurs is a verbalist who's a surgeon with a pen and ending men and sending them into the terminus. Death affirmative, he senses, can't confirm it, any serpent I'm observing, getting murked is what my purpose is.
Life, living it the best that I can. Undeniably my clinical depression is back. I try and fight it, convinced that I'm better than that. Looking to liberate any of the stress that I have. Yet again with a pen and a pad, writing irrelevant trash, seeking what I fundamentally lack. I'm mentally trapped, had a Vietnam War veteran dad whose involvement was never the plan. All I do is ventilate and confess what I am, and don't expect you to listen to the end of the track. It's all essentially whack, no difference at all. Nothing that sets me apart from the rest of the map. My enemy's back to instigate incredibly fast. I'm pissed off, yet it's hard for me to sense when I am. I used to pray,
asked if I was destined to laugh or meant to be sad. Nothing but silence when the questions were asked. I'm as evil as they come, brain dead as lethal as a gun. I inadvertently hurt the people that I love, haunted by a needle full of blood. A good night's sleep is essentially illegal where I'm from. Now I tell people to die, knowing what the future is. Basically the kid from the omen in the uterus. Chronically depressed, phobias are numerous. Blended with anxiety, I told you I ain't new to this. I've been plagued, eternally cursed. Certainly worse than anyone you've heard with a verse. Worst of the worst, sticking to return to the earth without any regard for any person he hurts. Don't matter if it's family or friend, I'm as savage as it gets. Living life with a hatchet in my neck, my humanity is dead. I fail when I try and enjoy life, believing that a tragedy is next.
Hey yo, ain't nobody give a fuck about your hardships. Take a hard dick and get lost, bitch, you dog shit. I'm a floss quick, Ralph Lauren frames, call me Clark Kent. No, I rock steady, put me on, kid. I put myself on, fuck, I can't keep the goat quiet. Mix my own records, producers will be my co-pilots. Fans that go pirates, steal shit and don't buy it. Spending all their money on their coke diets, no lying, no silence. See me airing out the grievances, the enemy to God, but to the people I'm Prometheus. Heat seeking to speak is deceitful, I am the greediest. Fucking the world mentally, put the D in the BTS. Yeah, enough of fabricated, dog. Pussy rappers, what you lacking is the heart. Stay hungry, committing my crime solo. Never rap about for promo. If you use my name for reference, then I'm claiming I don't know you. Monster Clinic, we said it, so be quiet. I'ma rob your shit, stomp you to force you to re-buy it.
Ain't nobody give a fuck about your hardships. People loving it and bumping all this garbage. Initially blind, but I adjusted to the darkness. Now you whack fucks are nothing but a target. I'm nice, Gandhi or Jesus, minus the fact that I am not with the peace shit, ready to divide and conquer. What I drop is egregious. Ask somebody, you're getting chopped into pieces. People getting mad over lines I mention. When I don't give a fuck, you can die offended. This is light work, bringing you the fire and the pyrotechnics. Spectacle that Christ intended. Bear witness to the fact that you shouldn't be alive. You now see I'm nothing but a crook in a disguise. You mistook me for a guy who wouldn't rob you blind the moment that you look up to the sky. Monster Click, keep fucking around. You get a kick to the nutsack and a punch to the mouth, bitch.
View this oddity, dude, with the furiosity. Off in the whack and cracks, killing cats like I'm curiosity. These first I murder these lads and then burn the bodies till odds are identified to the same as an earth and gaudy. A sure shot, I'm surgical with the shoddy. When shooting, I rarely miss. I'm Stephen Curry with the rock. I burn hot, seeing red, and I never stop. I'm a bull in a china shop and nice with mics, just like I'm Scotty. To y'all, a hobby gets obvious when you spit. Skills virtually non-existent outside an Oculus Rift. In this reality, you're battling the beat to find the rhythm. You miss it completely with it with map and compass and quilt. You think you're leveling up with lacking experience. Just playing a role in a game that doesn't take you serious. Delirious, sincerely, you suck, and I hope you're hearing this. Realize and come to terms, your abilities don't exist. Monster Click, you ain't sick with a squad of killers. Omnipotent, open, solving through the scene, this Godzilla.
Could pay me enough to fuck around. I'll thunder down and put a sinkhole in the underground. You fucking clowns, don't count your pennies, you're not it, I'm toxic. Release pandemics when I cock spit, god shit. Doing dances make you pray for rain, you prayed in vain. When I rain fire, that will blaze to rain. We're not the same, you sell your sister for a drop of fame or a promise made to make it. But let's face it, son, it's not today. It's not the way I think of dope shit, then I ink it down. My inking's proud. Pasha Kuri, give the king his crown. A violent mouth, a Cheeto Vera, a tongue slap. So run that and find yourself unable to come back, scumbag. Now watch you eat opponents like they're chicharrones. Delete your discard, no one would even notice. I flush your annoying rap because it's toilet trash. Then hit your mom's on speed dial to tell her that the boys are back. Monster Click, we said it, so shut your trap. Take your cartridges and smoke them, then shove them right up your ass.
Thank you. prove it, I'm dead to you all. Usually think that I'm right, while essentially wrong. I've got skeletons that I've embedded in walls. You couldn't fathom what they would say if they ever could talk. Mentally strong, but plagued with degenerate thoughts. The moment that he's happy is the moment that the enemy calls. Writing such incredible songs, looking to keep it up, hoping he will never exhaust. I try and take calculated risks most of the time, but there's no denying it, I've been broken inside. I used to pray, never did show me a sign, when all I really needed was a quick moment of time. Live only to die, spit flows that ignite, attempting to right wrongs and give hope to the blind. If you saw what I saw, you'd singe both of your eyes. I persevere even if it is hopeless at times. Surgery's a must. Clinical psychology determined I am nuts. I'm paranoid and the older I get, the worse did I become. Living life without a single person I could trust. We'll be right back.